Well, it's Mother's Day here in the jungle, and we got to experience our first Shawi Mother's Day. It's their custom to have a community breakfast in the school, which we just finished, and then we'll go back for a program and soccer, and I don't know what the rest of the day, but we were supposed to take a dish to share, so Josh made some spaghetti this morning. I think that was not cultural. I think all the other women cooked, but Josh cooked here in our house, and then we went to the school. And they do everything separate, so the women all sat on one side and the men sat on the other. And then at someone's word of something, which I failed to understand, we all kneeled down on the floor around the plantain, and everything he brought to share was just kind of spread all over the floor. And then someone prayed, and then it was like, I don't know what it was like. Then everyone just ate. Without plates or silverware, just reaching and grabbing whatever they wanted that was out there. And Josh, and at the men's side, he was served his own plate as a guest. But I was just kneeling on the floor with the women, and they just kept throwing food at me. And I ended up with like 3 pieces of wild boar and like tons of rice and plantains, and they just kept throwing food at me, and it was the most odd experience. Definitely my most unique Mother's Day breakfast ever. So that was that.